21 players are currently in the Super Falcons camp in Gold Coast, Australia, for the team's final preparations ahead of the 2023 FIFA Women's World Cup. Winger Francisca Ordega and talented midfielder Halimat Ayinde are the two players yet to link up with their teammates in camp.